Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. Kind of a wild day for us today. We had temperatures in many locations that warmed up into the 50s. Now, as we head into tonight, we'll see that transition over to some snow and some bitterly cold weather is on the way. Dangerously cold, of course. That's why we've got a number of school closings and delays for tomorrow. You'll notice as we continue to head throughout your evening hours and into tonight, temperatures dip down into the 20s across much of southern Indiana, and we're going to continue to see that rain transition over to some snow. We're not looking at anything terribly heavy as far as that snow. We're looking at mainly just some light accumulations on the order of about an inch or less. The other concern, of course, that we have is the potential to see a flash freeze as that colder air surges into the region. Of course, we've got wet roads out there, so certainly not out of the question for us to see some icy spots. So if you're going to be out very late tonight, you need to keep that in mind and early tomorrow. The farther north and west you go, certainly the better chances to see that heavier snow, and that's in fact what we did see today, where some locations of central Indiana picked up nearly a foot of snow. But for us, we're looking at an inch or less of accumulating snowfall, maybe 1 to 2, as we take you a little bit farther off to the north and to the west. So just keep that in mind. Not a huge snow event, but a huge cold event coming our way. Here is a look at your forecast for tonight. We're going to continue to see those temperatures plummet. Rain transitions over to some snow. Temperatures fall. Icy roads certainly possible. And of course, tomorrow we have dangerously cold wind chill factors expected. In fact, anywhere from about, let's say, 25 below zero, maybe 15 below zero on your Monday. Temperatures fall throughout the day. We'll still have the risk of some light scattered snow showers. A high of only 13 degrees on Tuesday. And again, we're still looking at those dangerously cold wind chill factors throughout the day on Tuesday. We'll hold on to the risk of some snow showers as we head into Wednesday, then perhaps a rain-snow mix on Thursday. By Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, the risk of just plain rain with temperatures recovering to right near 50. I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan, and thanks so much for logging on to WLKY.com.